What's up, guys? It's your boy Josie Uriel. One in my hand, the 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 one in my hand. What's up, guys? It's your boy Josie Uriel coming back with another video here today, man. Today we have something very cool. You know, Lil Yachty dropped his album midnight last night. Juice WRLD and Future dropped their collab tape, World on Drugs, last night. So, you know, I'm very interested to see both of these. I'm going to be doing, like, reviews to, like, both of these tapes and, like, see what they really, you know, what they're really hitting for. And then Khalid dropped Sun City last night, too. So, there's been a lot of new stuff because, you know, when you're, like, doing these little hip-hop things, sometimes you don't have stuff that comes out. Sometimes it's, like, it's really dry, no things to drop. So, it's cool to see things are dropping. And Lil Yachty just dropped Nothing to Prove, and, you know, I saw a bunch of stuff about him and Juice WRLD's verse talking about Drake on there, so I was like, okay, let's check out this song, let's give a review to it and see how it really sounds. So, yeah, it's your boy Jazrael reviewing a Lil Yachty, Yacht Club, feature Juice WRLD, and album Nothing to Prove. Running up bands, got my guap. All the bad hoes wanna talk, but too many. Bro, this beat is so fire. No lie, this beat is so nice. I really enjoyed this. Like, this beat goes super hard, just like from the get go. And Juice WRLD has that nice versatile voice, so you know it's gonna sound good. Parties on the yacht, me and Bo got kicked out the yacht. Air it out. Pull up at your spot and I air it out. And it's very loud. Stop saying my name for you, wear it out. Yeah. I've been sipping lean, trying to slow me down. Yeah. I need me a bitch that'll hold me down. Gang coming strong, yeah, we rolling out. Throw a party like Rolling Loud. Hey, that's why I throw a party like Rolling Loud. I would one day want to go Rolling Loud. I feel like it's like you made it. Not made it, but, you know, you're all, like, you're getting there if you go to Rolling Loud. Like, you're getting up there. And, you know, you're heading in the right path of your career if you're at Rolling Loud. It's crazy. Don't come unless you send focus, so just like tenfold. Send your bitch to info. Feeling real blessed with juice, that's my info. Bless up, she tell me I'm a god. Get on her knees for confession. Sent the vid to a nigga, had to teach a lesson. Me and Bo, only one bad hoes in our section. Juice, why these pussy ass niggas always press? So nice. I don't know, let them talk. I'ma go get my Smith and Wesson. Bless boys under 21, steady flexing. I'm getting to ribs, can't do flights with connections. On my hip, I won't fight, bitch, I'm reckless. Coding what I sip, that shit coming straight from Texas. I'm used to saying Yacht Club, so they're trying to talk about where they're at now and then where they were. You know, he can't do flight with connections because that's how rich he is and things. And just like talking about where he was and where he's at now. It's like how people want to hate him because of that, but also the goods and the bads coming from that, which is also pretty cool to hear. You know, it's a little bit watered down, the version, what I'm saying, but it's still, that's still the message they're trying to portray and get out right now. My chain, you get beat just like Nexus. Lamborghini dreams, but you still drive a Lexus. I'm a young king, I might fuck a Lexus Texas. But I ain't on no Drake. That's shit, so I won't get her pregnant.
I ain't on no Drake. Damn, young Juice
WRLD, boy, you reckless. And I feel you until I get her naked. When I get up in it, I might have to stay in. Yeah. Well, if she going like that, let's run a train in. I think I nutted in her, I might need a playpen. And a stroller. I get this beat, we rode her like a rover. No games, but I Xbox controller.
They go so far. She do the gang like a nerd doing. This is like, they go so back and forth. This reminds me of a No Hook by Quavo and Lil Yachty, like just going back and forth. This is so nice. No lie, this is real nice.
40 in my pants, that bitch thought it was a boner. If I go broke, I'ma jug off Motorola. But now I'm up in France, Lebo, that's my man. We get the green and then we fly around like Peter Pan. That's cool, but I just thought about some weight.
What?
This baby got your face, yeah. So fuck that little baby boy's back to the place. Back to the trap, back to the gang.
Running up bands, got my guap. All the bad hoes wanna talk, but too many wild parties on the yacht. Me and Bo got kicked out the yacht.
Bro, people saying Lil Yachty fell off. If he can get this one to a hit, he'll be right back on. He's a hit maker, that's what he is. Like, he don't drop like actual mixes or albums. He's like a hit maker here, big songs for him. That was real nice. Lil Yachty, Yacht Club, feature Juice WRLD. I'm a big, pretty big Juice WRLD fan. I was an old Yachty fan. I like when he, like, I like his, like, his old thing with Wintertime. I'm a big Wintertime fan also. So I like his whole little mixtape with him, but I don't even listen to, like, a lot of, like, new Yachty and all his stuff. But I like a bunch of those old songs, really. But yeah, Lil Yachty, Yacht Club featuring Juice WRLD. You know, that was a nice song. People said it was best on the album. So I'm gonna check out the rest of the album, probably do an album review to it, and also do an album review to the Juice WRLD and Future WRLD on Drugs. So I'll probably do those two and probably listen to a couple songs from that also, and I'll do a reaction to that. But yeah, boys, you guys, just real, please like and subscribe, comment, and do all that. Support the channel. But yeah, guys, it's your boy Jazreel. We're out. Static Selector.